Go ahead and open up the end. Go ahead and burn the, or burn the masking tape. Don't worry about it. Just burn it completely off where it unravels. Just keep burning it. I want both ends to look like it got burned, and like this is not the full length of rope.
Black.
Pick two opposite places and take a chunk out of it.
What do you mean take a chunk out of it?
Like really burn it. Like you've lightly burned it everywhere. I want you to take a chunk out of it. Like just pick a small place and just take a big old chunk out of it. Like, you know, that whole, yeah, just kind of. Somewhere, wherever you want, just pick a spot and just burn another hole. So, things gonna look really good when you start wrapping it. If you don't agree with it, don't do anything you don't want to do. Okay. You keep going until it stops. Want me to fray this in?
It's gonna be hot.
It is hot. Just give it a second.
How's the tape?
There you go. Go for it.
Is it fray?
I mean, it's gonna fray once you start cooking it. It should start really unwinding once you start cooking it. Stop the video. Well, actually, I'm gonna keep rolling. I'll let you wrap it.
All right, go off.
All right, so.